Taylor Swift slams Kim Kardashian in a new interview and is basically asking for an apology. Plus, we got details on why Kanye West will apparently never be able to retire. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and we know we say tea all the time and it can get boring slash weird, but I'm thinking of using guac now because things have been extra lately, you know? So just like, let me know if you're into it. If not, it's the last time you'll ever hear me say it, but I also could be lying. Anyway, to the news, starting with Kanye, speaking of extra. In case you missed it, there's jokes being thrown around that he's essentially being told he's not allowed to retire per his contract with EMI. However, that's not exactly the case, although it is kind of the case. It mostly started from this quote, "At no time during the term will you seek to retire as a songwriter, recording artist, or producer, or take any extended hiatus." That does exist on paper, however, it seems to be added in a way for him to fulfill his contract, meaning once it's fulfilled, it's over. Complex reports Ye claims his publishing deal with EMI should have been over since October 2010, and he wants ownership to the other 50% of his music that he currently does not own. He also wants the last 4 years of earnings. But all right, EMI fired back with a nearly 400-page document that apparently doesn't answer to Kanye's requests. This might be an effort to move the case to federal court, and if that happens, Ye's chances of winning the case decreases because his argument revolves around a California state law. Let us know in the comments if you want us to keep you updated on this story. But all right, to Kim versus Taylor Swift. While Kim has recently been more open to Taylor than she has been in the last few years, Taylor's biting back. The pop star did a cover for Elle magazine and opened up about the time that Kim called her a snake on National Snake Day before releasing footage of her phone call with Kanye. Taylor goes into detail on how it made her feel and, well, she did not feel very good. Taylor tells the Mag regarding their situation, quote, "I learned that disarming someone's petty bullying can be as simple as learning to laugh. In my experience, I've come to see that bullies want to be feared and taken seriously. A few years ago, someone started an online hate campaign by calling me a snake on the internet. Gee, I wonder who that snake charmer is." Tay-Tay goes on to say, "The fact that so many people jumped on board with it led me feeling lower than I've ever felt in my life, but I can't tell you how hard I had to keep from laughing every time my 63-foot inflatable cobra named Karen appeared on stage in front of 60,000 screaming fans. It's the stadium tour equivalent of responding to a troll's hateful comments with LOL." That's not an LOL, that is an LMFAO all caps. Anyway, Taylor then indirectly requests an apology from Kim, saying it would be nice if we could get an apology from people who bully us, but maybe all I'll ever get is the satisfaction of knowing I could survive it and thrive in spite of it. I loved that. I shared that on my Instagram yesterday. But all right, what does Kim think about all this? We're hearing exclusively Kim's shocked by Taylor's comments because she thought they had both put the drama behind them. This was 3 years ago, and so much has happened since then. She's had Chicago, she has another baby on the way. Life moves really fast for her, and she's got bigger issues to worry about, and his name is Tristan Thompson. Well, the source didn't say the last part, but I'd like to imagine it's Tristan. Another source tells us Kim hopes she can get away from everything that involves Taylor before it turns into something again because she doesn't want to make a big deal out of it. Kim hates that it continues to come back when it should be over with. Interesting. Well, I can already see some brand new tea brewing. Dang, I said it again. Oh well. Hit the sub like and bell button for all the latest news. And true or false, who framed Roger Rabbit?